What should I expect to pay a professional organizer? All of the money in your pocket, of course. No, absolutely not. Professional organizers can range. They sometimes will charge an hourly rate, or they sometimes will charge you by the project, which means that they would give you a quote of what their services would cost. But every professional organizing company charges a different amount. Just like if you were to go to a naturopath, not all naturopaths charge the same amount. Not all people who offer manicures and pedicures charge the same amount. And so you will find a wide range of hourly rate charges or project-based charges. We can tell you, on average, in Canada, the average professional organizer will charge anywhere from $55 to $150 per hour. But again, we encourage you to understand what it is that you would like to accomplish, and then realistically think about how much time it might take you to do that, and work that into how you're going to calculate a budget for whatever project you're going to face. At the end of the day, a lot of people who work with professional organizers say that the value comes from saving the money, time, and energy that it would have taken them to accomplish it on their own. So when going out, know that one of the first steps is to how much would you like to spend on your project? And knowing that number is going to help you find a service that is right for you. Please like and subscribe to this channel, as we are going to continue to put out valuable content for you so that you have your answers or your questions answered, and leave any comments if you'd like to.